something? What's going on, guys? I'm not even sure if we're driving on a real
turn. Yippee.
I don't know where we're at, but we're here.
Let's do this.
That might be Paige or Victoria.
Where are we? Guys, I've actually been here before. Yes, it's a cave. There's a big cave just over there. There's lava rock everywhere. There's a huge cave. I think we need to go through the cave. Why? Dark corridor? Really? Why? Yeah. We're gonna need a flashlight.
And who that dodge it?
There are tunnels and caves everywhere.
I don't know which way to go down.
I heard something, guys. We need to go this way.
When it comes to your smile, there's no such thing as a shortcut.
Mom, Dad, straightening your teeth is a...
Tomorrow's cousin's birthday. It's a special day.
I don't know how we're ever going to find Dad's phone in here. Is anybody else hearing something weird?
I hear singing.
As soon as we got in the cave, it got really, really cold. All right, let's turn off the lights and see how dark it is in here.
I have less than a minute. doing another shopping challenge. I will buy anything that starts with the letters of your name.
Yay! Where's the Apple Watches?
Dad, what? Apple case?
Go away, you damn nail shaved piece of shit. I'm not gonna pay you.
What's up, Toad Squad? Welcome back to the Ohana Adventure. I have something epic today. I am so excited because the holidays are coming and we are just so pumped because I have a fantastic idea and we're doing another shopping challenge. Let's find the kids. Guys, are you guys ready for the ultimate challenge? Who's ready?
You get poor, damn near shaved piece of ugly, ugly old man with a gray freaking face. Cross like a freaking gay girl. Your four-eyed nail shape.
I get a mighty
leaf. Oh, crap. I didn't think about that. Oh, snap. I have
nail shape have four eyes.
I get elephants.
All right, here we go. Elephants. Okay, grab a piece of paper and write your name down.
Can I do Cora Bennett?
No, just Cora.
Can I do Shakespeare?
No, just Shay.
You can do the scenery.
Guess what, guys? We have a little bit of a twist. We're gonna fold up the papers and you get to draw them out of a hat. So you may only get somebody's name that has four letters. You might get seven. Who knows what you'll get? But you'll be shopping for yourself, not for that person. All right, are we ready?
Yes. We are gonna put these names in this Ohana Means Family hat
that you can find on toagear.com. Yeah. And it's marked down right now. Shh, okay, go. Okay, here we go. Hey,
Shay.
Put your hand and don't look.
Please help me, Shay. That's all I care about.
Why not Cora? This one? Yeah.
My turn. I hope I get somebody with an A. Who's the one with an A?
I wish I'd get myself. What'd you get? Cora, you got a four-letter name, too.
That might be an advantage.
No.
Things are going to get twisty again.
Oh, snap. Hey, Raquel. Let's see what Raquel got. Evelyn.
Yes. I wanted a T.
Yes. Red
or
T. Ah. Hey, you got your own name. Store. We are here at Walmart and we're going to be running through the entire store. You guys have only 15
what?
Minutes to get everything on your name, okay? If you are 1 second late to the meeting point, you get nothing. And the person who gets everything on their name list will win a $1,000 shopping spree in an.
Like rush it to the airport.
Thank you and enjoy your flight.
Okay, guys, we're here. So I brought us here so that we can get away from the dolls and have a lot of fun and just get our minds off it.
Hey, guys.
Okay, we are here in the dollmaker's house still. We think the dollmaker is literally upstairs, but I just saw Ophelia in this room and she disappeared. I don't know. Nobody else saw her. Like, you didn't see her, right?
I didn't see her. Oh, wait. Wait,
we have to figure out how to deactivate whatever this, like, or stop it so it can't activate the doll army. We don't know where that is, but we know it's somewhere in this house.
Yeah, I was like, all this stuff.
Ophelia was literally standing right here. I don't know where she went. Like, literally was standing right here.
Did she, like, recognize you? Did she want to, like, come back and lunch you? Or, like...
I don't know. I know that I've been feeling, like, a lot of connections towards Ophelia, like, since we've gotten to the doll maker's house. But, like, they're almost weird. Like, I can't quite connect with her. Usually when she's nearby, like, I know. But this is kind of an on and off. Like, I feel like I'm being pulled towards this way, but I also kind of feel like I'm being pulled that way.
There's definitely, like, a general, like, weird vibe in the house, yeah. Especially in the basement. But let's keep looking, because I know if there's a way to turn off the broadcast signal, it would definitely be down somewhere in the basement.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So let's keep going, because we need to stop this doll arm.
Ew, it's, like, dripping.
Wait, careful.
Whoa, guys.
What?
Guys.
No. That looks a little familiar. That's the same box.
Whoa.
That's the same box.
Is that the Dollmaker box?
No.
Yep.
Wait, no. It's like all black. The Dollmaker one like had like caution. Like
don't. We threw it away.
Together on a project. Kira suggests they use hands on circuitry. Sorry for the confusion.
We are going to Melinda's baby Scarlet's birthday party.
So today is Scarlet's birthday party. For those of you who don't know who Scarlet is, it is my oldest daughter's baby, so it's my grandbaby, and she is 2 years old. I cannot believe it. But we planned a really fun birthday party.
What's up, Spy Ninja's PC9? It's getting arrested by the police officer finally!
We've been waiting so long for this moment!
Get down, I said!
Yeah!
Down. Oh my gosh, here we go! Let's see who PC9 finally is!
Yes!
Unmask him!
Yes!
You look a lot different than I thought you would look!
You look different than this.
Let's see the rest of his face. Hey, where's his beard?
Oh, wait.
He doesn't have a beard.
The beard is gone.
Maybe he shaved it off. Where's your beard, PZ9?
Dispatch, we have a positive facial identification on this PZ9. This mask is definitely going to the evidence locker.
Hey, this is what I signed up for. This wasn't a part of the plan.
Wait,
hold on.